If you predict that an earthquake will happen on January 1st, you'll be right. Over 2,000 earthquakes are located by the USGS every day worldwide, so there's a 100% chance that there will be an earthquake on January 1st. But most of them are so small that they're not felt. 80% of the world's earthquakes occur around the Pacific Rim, but they could occur at any location. As an example, if you predict that an earthquake will happen between, say, San Bernardino and the Salton Sea this year, well, you'll be right. There were 12,800 measurable quakes in the past 12 months, and that pattern will likely continue next year. If you predict that there will be an earthquake greater than a strong magnitude 7 this year, you'll be right, because there are usually about 18 magnitude 7 and greater earthquakes every year. Even if you drop the magnitude to a felt magnitude 4 or larger quake in California in the next year, you could be right, because California has about 15 to 20 every year. The 12 months before July 3rd, 2019, had 19 quakes between magnitude 4 and magnitude 5. The Ridgecrest earthquake sequence has had 76 magnitude 4 or greater aftershocks. Thus, for a prediction to be meaningful, it has to specify a time, location, and magnitude range that is unlikely to occur randomly.